Example 1. Two masses M1 and M2, where M1 is greater than M2, are connected by a string of length L. Find the relation between A1 and A2. So, here this problem can be solved by using virtual work method. That will be more easy. So, virtual work method will tell us the net work done by the forces, the internal forces, will always be zero. So on this, tension is acting in the upward direction. Even for the M2 also, tension is acting in the upward direction. Since M1 is greater than M2, let us assume that M1 is going downward with displacement x1 and M2 is going upward with the displacement x2. Therefore, net work done is always zero. So net work done is always zero, which is nothing but W1 plus W2. So work done for the first body, since force is acting upward and displacement is in the downward direction, so work will be negative, so minus Tx1 plus. For the second body, force and displacements are in the same direction, so it is positive work, so T into x2. So what we get? So Tx1 is equal to Tx2. Tt get cancelled. So if we double differentiate both sides, that means d by dt square of x1 is equal to d square by dt square of x2 will give a1 is equal to a2. So the relation between first one and second one are equal. So both will have same acceleration. If one is going downward with a1 and m2 will go with the same acceleration in the upward direction.